Hi folks, welcome back to Bassmaster Fishing 2022. Well, I thought we'll have a go over on Lake Ray Roberts. Had a little bit of a mess around on this lake. Caught a few fish here and there. So I thought we'll go back there and see what else we can catch. Well, I use my standard loadout, which is the Finesse one. Weather will have sun, and time of day 11 a.m. I believe that is. Right, find a place to go. Now I have got some a waypoint marked. I did find some fish in that area, so I think we'll head over there. A very good place to start. There's lots of little nooks and crannies you can go hiding in to find the fish. Should be up here somewhere. Let's see if I've taken the right turn here. I think I might have took the wrong turn here. I don't know. There's the location. A good place to start. Now let's watch all the fish disappear. Watch out with the chili bowl. Let's see what we can catch with that. I think we have, we have got the underwater camera still turned on. Well, we caught a snag. So in trouble with this lure. Gets snagged very easily. I got a feeling we're going to get snagged again. Oh, there's a rock, a log. There's no fish. This is not a good start. Let's try up this region. Ah, fish. Right, let's try a different lure. Thank you. is a very nice venue. It's been well done. It's just a case of finding the fish. Got fins towards the surface somewhere. Fish. It's like a possible bluegill. Yeah, there's definitely fish there. A catfish. Give his interest. Let's try to chill the ball again. There's something there. And we're onto something. Looks like we've got a bass. Ah, I caught that one. Not bad size. Let's see what else we can catch. See if we can get some more. Ah. There's got to be some more fish down here somewhere. Towards the surface. Right. Try and get into the shallow area. See if we can get anything over here. I think we might have found some. Hopefully we can get that catfish that's hanging around. There we go. Can we get out of that poor strike? I'm only on a 7-pound line on this tackle box. This bass took us by surprise. Where is it gone? Oh, we managed to get that one. A nice 6-pound 3-ounce largemouth bass. and I've got this bass on perfect strike. Oh, I managed to get that one. Another decent largemouth bass. Right, I'll say it's a bass. It is.
Yes!
They were catching some of the catfish and gars. See, I'm after blue catfish and the flathead catfish. Ooh, that's a decent one. I'll say it's another largemouth bass. Got it. Oh, that's a decent one. Yeah, another largemouth bass. Actually, we'll try the chili bowl now, see if we can get them catfish.
Not really interested in that.
That might work, the Christy Craw.
also get the crappies and the bluegills of that as well. So we got bass.
Yes.
Another. Oh, it's a spotted bass. Thought it was going to be another largemouth. As I saw, many have been catching. Says, oh, could be a crappie. It is, the dude looks happy. I'll say it's a trophy one. Oh no, it's a black crappie anyway. Thought to go and take it then. No. I think I saw a trout. See if I can catch that. I believe it's trout and salmon in this venue. We got the bass.
Yes.
What we got? Oh, another spotted. So we've got a striped or white bass now. A striped bass. Let's see what we can catch now. Hopefully, something different from bass. Well, it looks like the fish have gone. Yeah, it looks like they've gone. I think it's a good time to leave it there, folks. So that's been our trip to Lake Ray Roberts. I think that's what it is. Yep, yeah, we managed to catch a few fish. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe to us, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing!